Sage reporting for Kalkine Media, and thank you for joining us yet again. Please stay watching for some trending news from the London Stock Exchange. What is buzzing about these three London Stock Exchange companies? Let us take a quick look at the recent developments announced for NatWest Group PLC, Segro PLC and Centrica PLC. Beginning with NatWest Group PLC, the company announced its results for the financial year 20 ended 31st December 2020 on the 19th of February 2021. It reported a pre-tax loss of £351 million for the financial year 20. NatWest said that it would wind down its underperforming Irish business Ulster Bank after the detailed strategic review ensured that it would not achieve a sustainable return in the future. The company would sell loans worth €4.0 billion to allied Irish banks and ensured minimum job losses. Ulster Bank is present in Ireland for more than 160 years and it is the country's third largest lender. Segro PLC, UK real estate investment trust Segro, had reported its financial year 20 results on the 19th of February 2021. It had posted a 10.8% jump in its annual profit for financial year 20, driven by a boom in the e-commerce due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The adjusted NAV per share went up by 16.3% to 814 pence for the financial year 20, while it was 700 pence during financial year 19. Moreover, Segro anticipated its 2021 capex to be more than £700 million. The company had also declared a final dividend of 15.2 pence per share, more than the final dividend of 14.4 pence per share paid during the prior year. Centrica PLC. The GMB union confirmed that a four-day strike would start on the 19th of February 2021 at Centrica's British Gas after the discussion happened between the union and the company. The GMB union had already carried out several one-day strikes in protest over proposed changes to working conditions. The total number of strike days has become 22, including these 4 days. Thanks for watching. Sage here reporting for Kalkine Media.